Mia, what are you doing there, huh?
Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
This is the last one!
I'm standing in the back of the area now.
Spirit.
You need the experience.
I've had plenty of experience fighting these things. What's the real reason?
This man inspired loyalty. He took responsibility for his mistakes, and he was determined to fix them. These are good lessons for you.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
Thank you.
my men are...
That's right. We killed... We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life, you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing the ones you care about.
Never.
So bad about killing somebody else.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
really loved him, huh?
Aye. The god of war. The one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful. Using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods.
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open to sharing with his land and his wisdom.
I went to China,
showing their love
Egypt,
by bringing him gifts the world over.
India or North America?
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets from Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. In Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim.
All right. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Where is this battle?
No, I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it. So loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Yeah.
one, you may lose it, brother.
Is that an Egyptian crown?
Okay.
Yes, it is. But from the... It's the recent one with the upper and lower kingdom combination.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
The gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Look at Egypt.
Yeah.
Did you see that box so long?
It is not important.
Someone won too.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash water.
Ah!
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Some amazing place. Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Let's go.
get out of here?
I'm fine. How do we get you out?
Pull chains on the wall.
What? There are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, honey. I don't know yet if I can drive.
Okay, sick. I just discovered him. He hunts them. Skulls go with him and chases the sun. Ragnar ought to have them. They have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right. With Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
Middle bar.
Shit.
Moon Midgard Sun. Moon Midgard Sun. Think.
The left. Middle, quickly. Right. Middle bar.
Thank you, Mia. Now I can kind of sit.
Get up, brother!
God, this puzzle's a bit more annoying than I thought. Accepted.
Some are men, like you.
No. You are not men. You are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be good to me.
Yes!
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
Holy shit, that's two of them. Ah, this is gonna be fun.
Father, why did you was there? It's just... you hate the gods so much. Your tear proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only kill those deserve it, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like a da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna leg game with God.
You again.
No. I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret. What does it say?
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says the Gauntlet of Surtur is in Muspelheim. Is that what those challenges are called?
Ah, that makes sense. Who else would be training in a place like Muspelheim?
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
You should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Ego is so overinflated.
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself.
Of course.
Thank you.
my god, really? Good smack. Oh, I know. I hope I never see you again. Ophibius.
Thank you.
Is this another Valkyrie? Another Valkyrie. Am I gonna spend another 2 hours trying to kill this thing? Oh god, I hope not. That's new.
Okay, brother.
What the fuck was that? It's different.
Thank you.
it. God, I just have to be level 6 or 8. Thank you. Thank you. globulus. Better. I stopped them, what the actual fuck?
Come on.
meet here. What? I had that! That's bullshit! Yeah. Wow, that's my mistake right there. Prometheus. Fatality.
Thank you. I am free. But why was I imprisoned?
We think your queen did this to you.
But I could seek her and hinder our duty.
That's the mystery we're trying to solve, milady. Can you think of any reason she would have to do this?
No. Without the Valkyries, those who died in battle will not see Valhalla. Helheim will overflow with the souls of the departed, and drown Midgard in a sea of vengeful corpses. No greater shame exists for a Valkyrie. I must go. Attempt to staunch the bleeding. Farewell.
So, two more Valkyries to go to, and the queen. This one's a lot easier.
I hear you have your answer here. The queen opposes Odin. She imprisoned the Valkyries to defy him.
Sigrid hated Odin, no doubt about that. But her duty, her responsibility. Would she really forsake these things to get back at Odin? Nah, I don't believe it.
I do. Hate is stronger than duty.
We have to find the queen. We have to stop her.
Aye. Don't be sorry, lad. Sigrid brought this on herself. Only wish. Well, wish only gets us so far.
How will we find her?
I'm afraid I don't know. She could be anywhere, any realm.
We'll find her. We have to. All of Midgard is counting on us.
others be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Here.
Yeah, 10 seconds is not gonna be enough.
Thank you. stuff.
Focusing.
Okay, I'm gonna call her a night. I'm going to sleep.